Hey, what's going on, guys? Titus here with a little bit of a different video. We are playing Cyber Dragon. We've played it on the channel before, but I was feeling a little nostalgic and wanted to play it again. Play a little bit of an anime deck with some OTK potential, and I kind of want to divert from meta stuff a little bit and play something a little bit more fun that I really enjoy playing. So here is our Cyber Dragon list deck. It's a going second Cyber Dragon list. The whole point is to hand trap your opponent and then just kind of kill them. Pretty simple, really. So the deck list for Cyber Dragon is 3 Furs, 2 Nashtar, 3 Cyber Dragon Core, 1 Vier, 3 Cyber Dragon for our Cyber Dragon monsters. Core is our normal summon, our only normal summon, typically. Nashtar isn't really good for extension for special summoning, really, really helpful and useful. And then, Veer is another special summon. So everything kind of goes off of having at least 2 Cyber Dragons on the field at once. Then you have Galaxy Soldier. This card's crazy. Some people played it 3, some people played it 2. You don't want to brick on it, but you want to see it, if that makes sense. It's really a really good card because it makes a very easily accessible Cyber Dragon Nova into Cyber Dragon Infinity. So, but if you see multiple, it can be kind of dead. So I like it at 2. I've also played it at 3. Your personal preference probably on this card specifically. It really just kind of depends. And we're playing 1 Jizakiru. Kaiju, good card. 1 Regeki, because we're going second. We're playing a Regeki and technically 2 more Regekis with the Lightning Storms. Machine Dupes, so we Machine Dupe any of our small guys that call themselves Cyber Dragon, and that gets 2 more Cyber Dragons on the field to make an Infinity. 1 Overload Fusion for OTK potential here. 3 Cyber Emergency, it's the Searcher. It's absolutely necessary. It's a really good card. Cyber Dragon Repair Plant for grabbing cards back, Rev System for special summoning, and then Cyberload Fusion for more OTK potential, and then some more generic hand trap stuff with our Forbidden Droplets, along with 3 Infinite Impermanents, and 1 Overflow, really good trap card if you go first. Useful to get off a core, activate, send stuff, and then pop, non-target, destroy multiple cards. But then you can like Cyberload or Overload Fusion. I can't remember which one it is. Cyberload Fusion by shuffling back Banished. So then like you can use those in conjunction to like fuse and stuff. It's really, really cool. For our extra deck, we have 2 Chimera Pack Rampage Dragons, our Cyber Twin Dragon, our Fortress Dragon, our Mega Fleet, 2 Nova, 2 Infinity, 1 Zeus, 1 Link Spider, 1 Almirage, 1 Seger, Cyber Dragon Seger, and then a Verte Anaconda and a Leon Light Charmer. Verte Anaconda is actually here for OTK potential stuff, not for DPE, actually. This is a deck that doesn't play DPE. So your whole game plan is to like stop your opponent with like 1 hand trap, 1 or 2 like well-tamed hand traps, Regeki them, and then just kill them. Just like boom, 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 boom. But we'll see how it goes. With Sword Soul in the meta, I don't know if this is going to be that good. Especially like Fluanderese as well. It's hard to say. Okay, we're going second. We want to see that at least. We're just going to shake it up a little bit on the channel. Kind of in the instances, just do a couple different decks, but also, you know, maybe focus on 1 or 2. Main decks. Might go back to IDS here in a little bit as well. This hand is pretty good. We have core and 2 it's not gonna be good now. Set 5. Please, Lightning Storm 1 time. If I've asked for anything, Yu-Gi-Oh gods, the Pharaoh, anybody. Yeah, that's not it, bro. Ooh, sheesh. All right, well, Skill Drain is in my future. I can just kind of smell it from a mile away. Let's go ahead and activate this. It's mandatory. Torrential Tribute? It's kind of weird. I mean, that doesn't negate the effect. So we can grab Cyber Emergency. Hi, Kiara. My doggies decided to come and join me. So now that we have Cyber Emergency, we can just activate Cyber Emergency. Judgment, my Cyber Emergency. All right. Okay. That's two interruptions we've played through. You can discard one card. Add this card to your hand. Yeah, we're gonna do that actually. We're gonna discard Infinite Impermanence, which is a Cyber Dragon card, by the way. Go ahead and add this back. Now, the activation was negated by Solemn Judgment, so we can actually just go ahead and activate it again. Because it this says activate, and Solemn Judgment negates activations. We're gonna grab a hers here. I think, right? Yeah, we're gonna grab hers, which is pretty good to have here. Okay. And then we're gonna activate the effect of Nashtar. We're gonna discard the hers. Go ahead and special summon. Activate the hers. I can grab the core back. Okay, let's grab the core back to our hand for a follow-up for the next turn. We do have a machine dupe that we're going to activate here, so we can summon two more Cyber Dragons. Unless he, like, flips a card. Which is really important. And this is lethal on board. Oh, I didn't select both of them. You have to click both. That's right. Alright. That's really unfortunate. I forgot how to play this deck on Master Duel. That's okay. We can activate Rift System here. Rift System, summon out Cyber Dragon. Birds. Really unfortunate because we would have killed him. Two machine monsters, including a Cyber Dragon. So one, two. Okay, here we go. And then Sanguine. Yeah, I figured that's what you were. So we're just going to Ash that. Then we're going to go into battle phase. We're going to attack. I need to read this real quick. Hold on. This card's name becomes Cyber Dragon while on the field in the grave. During each battle phase, if this card has not declared an attack, quick effect, you can target one machine monster you control with 2100 or more attack. For the rest of this turn, this monster gains 2100 attack. Also, neither player takes any battle damage from attacks involving this monster. I'm a little iffy on the wording, so I don't want to... Okay, that's fine. So we're going to be able to clear this. What the problem is he's going to have a... So we're going to find out here. Yeah, okay. It is that monster specifically. Okay. So we wouldn't have killed him anyway because we messed up. Light Charmer is pretty good. See, he's going to have a Sanguine for next turn. Okay. So let's see what he has. Gotta make sure for Machine Dupe we click both buttons to summon there, because then we could have had an infinity, and then like we would have really stopped him. Because we would have had all of this plus infinity, which is crazy. which is much better than what we had. Oh, you just drew Golden Lord. Okay, that's fine, bro. Zombie World. Yeah, that's fine, I guess. Yep. Dang. Probably gonna lose now, unfortunately. We cleared everything out, but like, it's just kind of how it goes when you haven't played a deck in a while. Because again, I've said this in another video where we did a big oopsie. In a simulator, I'm always gonna. I don't have to worry about. Like, my brain already knows, yes, I'm summoning two. I'm taking two out of my deck. I don't have to worry about all of the ins and outs and clicks and buttons about making sure I do it correctly. Okay, this doesn't matter too much to me. He's gonna set two more Sanguine. It's fine. Yeah, okay. You have two more Sanguine. Cool, neat. You don't have any interaction, though, so that's helpful. Furs. Urs is good, but not good enough. We're gonna summon Core. We're gonna activate Core's effect. I think Overflow is better here. Overflow is crazy. Go ahead and just make an Almirage for fun. Set a card. Go ahead and hit our turn. So he's gonna chain his Sanguines here so that he can get like more cards from them, which is it's a really good idea, to be honest. Okay. We're gonna wait for him to go into battle phase. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and activate our cybernetic overflow. We can do three here. One. Two. We can do one. Two. Three. Yep, Sanguine is fine to summon from Grave, but that's all of your Sanguines, I believe. Oh, you summoned from deck. Yep, that's fine. I'll take the 25. I don't really care too much. We can get another monster. I think I can beat him. If I can get a Cyber Dragon here, Droplet is not enough. Unfortunately, that's not enough. Oh, boy. Oy, 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 oy. Alright, so we can activate Droplet. We can send hers to lower this attack. Activate hers to grab a Cyber Dragon. Alright, Sanguine's fine, I don't really care about that. It's whatever. It has to be specifically Cyber Dragon. For hers, unfortunately, we can't grab Core. If we could grab Core, then we can grab Overload Fusion, and we just kill him, but we can't. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, interesting. Huh, fascinating. All right, we have Cyber Dragon. Special Summon Cydra. Boop. Going to battle phase. Attack over. Not that it matters, because he has Conk. But it is what it is. Gnasher. We needed Gnasher or a Cyber Dragon there. And then we could have been fine. But we grabbed the second hers of the two. But that's okay. Do you have more cards to do? Ah, okay. So you play all. So do that. Summon, Conk, destroy, Conk, attack. I think I'm dead. We're dead. Ah, a bit of a misplay on my part for not doing the machine dupe correctly. Because machine dupe, we kill him. Because then he can't. We ash the Sanguine and we negate the other card that he activated. And then we just kill him. Oh, we're going to go second. It's okay though. Everybody makes mistakes. Right, let's see what we're playing against here. We luckily got the Maxi in our hands. Alright, Foolish Burial. Into what? Why am I not playing that? Alright, Enchantress. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Enchantress effect, sure. Enchantress effect is good. Grab right. It's fine. Activate Faithful. Oh, you had Faithful, huh? Activate right. Yep, that's fine. Activate Maxi here. Let me see your Ash Blossom, or you're called by the grave. Nope, that's gonna resolve. Okay. So we're gonna draw here. Not a very good draw, but that's fine. I mean, it's another interruption, which is good. Faithful Adventure. Go ahead and grab Griffin. Yep, that's fine. Oh, Vishuda, huh? Okay. Alright, Griffin to summon. That's fine. Griffin summon, we're gonna draw a card. True, another Imperm. That's gross. I don't like that. If he normal summons any tuner, I think he makes Baron, right? I don't think he's gonna pay half his life points. I think that's bad. Okay, so this is what he is ending on. Core is pretty good. All right, so this is awkward. We Jizakiru this. We special summon Cyber Dragon. We normal summon Core. Core effect activate. I'm gonna grab, it says on the field, right? On field and or faced up banished. Oh, you're just gonna surrender. Oh, okay. That's fine. I think that's okay. I don't know if I could have killed you, but we'll take it. I think we probably could have. I just had to remember how. Bring a second. All right, another pretty good hand. Two interruptions, plus machine dupe, plus cyber emergency. It's like really insane. I'm assuming he's gonna have... He's gonna have the out to the max C here, probably. But, okay. Oh my god, he didn't. All right, free draw. Let's see if he stops here. Sure. Sometimes you just draw another maxi. Yeah, I guess. He's gonna stop here, huh? Is he really? Wow. So he must have blackout. It's not really what I want to see, to be honest. Cyber emergency. Grab Nashtar. And we'll summon hers. Has to be blackout, like, exactly. Activate machine dupe on the hers target. All right, make sure we click both. Click both. Activate Nashtar here. Send Cyber Dragon. I mean, he might have Nibiru, to be honest. Alright, so now Nashtar's gonna trigger. We're gonna summon back that Cyber Dragon. Called by the Grave? Could be called by the Grave. No way he just lets me get away with this. Hold up. I can detach quick effect, I could banish one cyber dragon from your hand or face up. Card, okay. But it can also detach, right? Once per turn, you can detach one material from this card, then target one Cyber Dragon in your graveyard. I don't have a Cyber Dragon in my graveyard. Don't. I could. I can special summon it, right? Special summon. So here we have to decide if we want to be greedy or not. If we're greedy, we can, like, do a lot of cool stuff, but I think it's just better to be safe, not knowing what that back row is. I'm assuming it's called by the grave. I really think it's called by the grave. I don't think there's any reason to be scared of it. It's okay. Do this, and then do this. Summon Sager here. Activate hers effect to grab a Cyber Dragon. If he doesn't call by this, it's not called by. I want to add hers back to my hand because it's or an Astra back to my hand because it's crazy good. All right. Now we're gonna go to battle phase. If I attack with Cyber Dragon and then use Sager's effect, this is, it's 50. Yeah, it's more damage. Activate Sager's effect. Double its attack. No, it's the same amount of damage. It's not double, it's 2100. It's the same amount of damage. It's exactly the same as if I would have done it the regular way. Big 48. You don't take anything here, that's fine. I don't think it's imperm. It'd be kind of crazy. It could be imperm. We're gonna send in the column. We don't fear God. We're gonna end our turn. So we have a negate, a monster negate, and a max C for interruption here. Interruption. So it should be pretty good, I think. Reasoning, huh? What's long one? A six? And then you use a special summoner? I mean, I'll just max C. Fetch this called by the grave. The called by the grave that he drew for turn. That's fine. I could negate that, actually. It's kind of 10. Nah, we'll leave it. We'll let it go. It gets a card out of his hand. Yeah, that's fine. We're gonna declare 6. Those 2 utilities. What in the world are you playing? Are you playing this synchro nonsense? It's really unfortunate that you summoned that card. Might be synchro nonsense. And playing Zombie World specifically for flu is probably what's happening. Shiranui's, huh? Alright, well, that's pretty good. Why would you have the Tingy stuff in your deck? Alright, sure, bro. You can tribute one zombie monster. Special summon a zombie tuner. You know, we'll negate. He's gonna flip something. We're gonna discard a Cyber Dragon to negate and destroy that. Probably. Oh, that's fine. With Baldurok? You know what's so funny about that, my guy? Is the fact that I have Imperm in the column. So Imperm, when set, will negate this area here. So this Imperm, and because Chains was all backwards, is going to negate it. Oh, interesting. You can just quick effect that, huh? That's pretty good. It's from Field? I thought it was just from Grave. Wow, you had everything then, huh? It's pretty good. So why do you have a Tingy monster? Now I'm kind of screwed. Yep, field or graveyard. I only use it. Most people only use it from the field right now. I don't know if he has enough. He does have Baldurok, which is really good. You have Kazuki. So, man, he threw me for a loop because he has, like, what's other stuff? Interesting. We could have waited Yeah, we could have waited. Okay, he's going to summon Shiranui Solitaire. This is a once per turn effect, but now he has a tuner and a zombie on the field, so now he can Hauki Fibrax. Oh. Yeah, that card's a big deal. Interesting. What is this? Like zombie synchro? I'm so confused. I don't know what this is. Super falling. Two Shiranui's, my guy, and not a single hit. I don't think it matters though, because I think you're just trying to do stuff. Oh, interesting. Okay. Huh. Oh. My effect is gone because I don't have a machine monster anymore. So now this got really difficult. Because I no longer have a machine monster. Yeah, Baldurok is fine. Let's think about how we gotta get out of this. Nashtra's really good. But it's not enough. And we don't have a core. We'll activate Rev System. We'll summon a Cyber Dragon. But we can't overlay. We'll normal summon a Nashtar. And this is where we're gonna have a hard time. Because I need to know. Does Overload Fusion? What is? Machine monsters. But the problem is, what do these cards specifically say? Do they say machines? This says Cyber Dragons, this says two Cyber Dragon monsters, and this says Cyber Dragon monsters. It's not gonna matter though. So we're gonna go to battle phase, and we're gonna attack over this. And we're gonna go to main phase two. And then we're gonna go. No lights in grave. No lights in grave. We're gonna go with. This card's useless right now. I think we go with this, and we go with this. We activate this effect. A fusion card. You should summon one Dark Machine Fusion. You should summon one your extra deck. From your field or graveyard. Okay, yeah, we're gonna do this. We're gonna summon a Rampage by banishing a Sager and a Hers. That's all I wanna do. It's just those two. I'm gonna summon a Rampage Dragon. We're going to activate Rampage Dragon's effect. We're going to pop that. There, now everything is back. Luckily. The problem is I cannot I cannot summon anything else, right? Because of Anaconda, I can't summon Nova into infinity. Yep, this is fine. He has a lot he has to chew through. Okay. Is he gonna go for damage or is he gonna go for the smart play? Ah, neither. If he has no... Oh no, you really top deck the cyber... Oh my god, you just top deck the zombie world. Oh no. I can't believe that. I can't believe he top decked the zombie world. That's so insane. That's so insane. Okay. I'm trying to figure out a way to get out of this. We've got a battle phase. We take out the Doom King again. We got a main two. We normal summon this. And we grab this, I think. Yeah. Okay. And then we set it. And then we end our turn. Oh man, this is hard. This is a really hard game. This is like a really hard game. He has to be able to banish a light and a dark. To do his effect, right? Or is it just darks? I can't remember. One. So if you destroy Zombie World, Baldurok can't summon back. Right? Or it just can't activate its other effect. It can't do its one thing. Right? Because everything's not a zombie anymore. Yeah. Everything's not a zombie anymore, so it doesn't matter. Why would she summon in attack mode? Oh, you're just ending. Okay, so this is the end of the duel. Yeah, this is the end of the duel. We're gonna go into Nova. Do we have a card that's listed as Cyber Dragon in our grave? We don't. So what we can do then is do this. And now we activate this card here. Special summon. We're gonna detach. Go ahead and summon out a Cyber Dragon. And then we're gonna go into infinity, and then we win. Whew! Holy crap, that was a good game. Oh lord, that was scary. Ugh. 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 I peed a little. Whew. I look like a fool. I look like a fool specifically because I didn't know Banshee could trigger by sending from field. I thought it was only from grave. And so, like, that was just, like, super huge, big brain, five-head play. And I have to give it to that zombie player specifically, because that was a crazy good move for him to do. Was to just tribute it off so I can't target it with the imperm anymore. That was crazy good. I was like, oh, I got you. I'm five-headed here. And he's like, ah, galaxy brain. It was good. That was a really good match. I like matches like that. A lot of back and forth makes Yu-Gi-Oh! Fun. So thanks for watching this video, guys. Please subscribe for more fun commentary videos. Like the channel. It's all free. It helps me. I appreciate it. Titus happy. Happy dueling, everybody. We'll see you in the next one. Sure.